Double
Dragon.
It's your boy, Amen.
It's your boy, Lycan.
We back with some new heat for y'all today.
Push the goddamn button.
You heard what she said.
Let's get it, man. The freak. One Piece. Okay.
You know that song?
Like Angel Flying?
It's from Napoleon Dynamite.
You just got done watching it?
I just think about, I just remember certain things. Like,
oh.
Yeah. It was a pretty good movie, man.
It's one of your favorite movies of all time?
Top 50. I'm saying it's like one of the top movies that I like.
Oh, that you like.
Yeah, I'm gonna say it's in my top 50.
Batman. All right. Top 10. One Piece. Oh, I know, because you like Gladiator.
Gladiator is my number one favorite movie overall of all time. It's fighting with Big Daddy, with Adam Sandler. It's my other 30 Packets of Ketchup. It's one of my other favorite movies. A lot of Leonardo DiCaprio movies, surprisingly.
Hmm. Yeah. He is a good actor.
Yeah, he's definitely one of my favorite actors. Mm-hmm. The Dark Knight, only because of Heath Ledger. I don't care about Batman scenes. I really don't. And Bane was in there too. That was pretty. Was Bane in there too? Bane wasn't in the same.
Not
movie?
The same one as Heath
Ledger. He wasn't. But I like the Bane in the other one. Anyway. Christian Dark Bale. Knight Returns. That's what it was. Whatever it was.
Christian Bale.
Christian Bale's in both.
He was in the one that was with Bane.
He was in both. Why are you looking at me like that?
I'm saying Bane and Joker wasn't in the same one.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right.
It's a lot of the movies I like.
What? Yeah, let's watch this, G. Let's watch One Piece.
You the one talking
you
about...
You started it!
Was that was your top... You asked me questions.
Well, I'm supposed to just watch you do this and think you just...
I said where it was from. Crazy. He was like, would you just finish watching it? I was like, nope. I just start answering you.
I'm making sure you good. I ain't got to call no psychiatrist. I don't know what you're doing with
this. I told you where it was from. All right, you ready to get to the episode?
Let's get to it.
Run it up. Who is that coming there?
That was our ship.
Oh, this is a flashback.
Oh, here we go. 5.5 minutes passed.
I'm gonna go back because that was probably some stuff we missed. Dang, yep, he couldn't get to him in time. He drinking that tea still.
Look at Kaburu. He just miss all of those?
Mm-hmm. No.
You know what that dude remind me of? Gambit from X-Men.
He exploded star Luffy's back.
He had to burn that sign.
Yeah. He burnt the crack. Barbecue.
Breeze breath bomb. Dang. I was just finna say his ultimate looked like it was subpar. This man shooting his own breath. That's unlimited ammo.
Low key. There goes his shirt.
He sound like Rengoku. Where this dude been at?
Low key.
I forgot about Sanji.
I forgot about him.
I literally forgot Sanji was here, dog. Keep forcing the saber to ride him somewhere.
Right, but... beat the crap out of him.
So now Sanji gonna show up, possibly.
Is he about to transform to a wax person?
He on a robot or something? It's made like a Yu-Gi-Oh card. Oh, she gonna make him go berserk mode? She like, okay. Ain't nothing protecting his head. He's just knocking.
Yeah, I don't understand that part.
Dang, she colored him.
She gave him a pimp my rad job.
Right. He can blow the fire out.
Put some heat or something.
Oh, they're talking about melanin.
She told. She's like, yeah. Did he hit the ground twice?
Right, he's double fall. Oh my gosh, that gotta hurt.
That's like a good thing and bad thing.
Oh my gosh, he about to crush his spine.
I don't need all of that. He is suffering, bro.
D!
And he was doing it the whole time, getting squished.
He is dragging his way. Shiznit.
Uso MVP. Without him, everybody would have been gone.
Yeah. I wonder if Sanji gonna show up right when everything is
like,
over.
Y'all good?
Right.
Y'all need some help?
Damn.
It is a big freaking fire.
Where you going? What? That's hot wax coming off, bro.
Stop getting that service, though. You know what I'm saying?
Oh no!
Tell Sanji. Tell her you don't want it. She doing a split on him?
They came out! Hey, Nami's mine, bro.
Yeah, we gotta fight for that one. You already got the other one. That means Zoro's alive.
He about to kill his dude.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that was one of the peppers. I'm a liar, you see? It was a special Tabasco.
Oh, he ate it? He shot it in his mouth. Now he got just a rose. Full body. He about to pull a Vegeta.
I won't do it anymore.
Oh, shiznit.
Let's go!
Flaming Oni? Oni Giri. He just made the name up just now because he was on fire.
That's kind of cool.
If he closes his swords, he know he killed his enemy.
Now you need to holler at me, man.
Damn, we got Broggy. Was that his name?
Oh, he allowed to now? I wish the other one be allowed too. He face plant down. It's okay to cry.
But if he knew he was weak, and why he strike him? What they laughing for? Karu. Oh yeah, Luffy finna show y'all how smart he is now, G.
Mm-hmm.
A new element. Karu, like, I'm done.
Why would you tell him that? When you're back inside, I'll stab you.
Oh, shiznit. What? That man kicked him in the face, dog.
A hunch.
Where's she going? Get her ass, Karu. Get get her anus.
She like, dang it. Over for me.
That's ridiculous, bro. Luffy just said a hunch. Big boops this man to the face, dog.
Bro, Sanji, what are you doing, bro? The heck?
Is that a phone?
Oh, you talking about, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
I thought you were about to say transgender snail. I'm like,
what the heck? Oh my gosh.
All right, G. Nami's on the table.
What? We ain't fuffing all this time. She should just be out there.
It's about time.
She should just be there because she's a part of the Straw Hats. She can't be a part of one of us.
I ain't going, G. Just give it to me.
Just leave her be. We was doing good for 76 episodes.
Then why you try to claim her in the video?
What?
You said Nami mad. I was like, no, not happening.
Can we just leave her how she is? Can we agree to that? That even in the future, no matter what, she's just a part of the Straw Hat.
No matter what. She's off limits. That what you saying?
Yeah. She's a part of the sacred
sacred shrine. First person in shrine. First person. Treaty. You gotta take a picture.
Right.
Okay. Screenshot. Navi has joined the Untouchables. I feel like it should be other people in the Untouchables, but we fought for them.
Yeah, we can decide.
Yeah, we definitely gotta put Hibana in there.
What?
I'm just saying.
She got Heck you know. How you gonna take my prize for that?
Everyone you got, yeah, now we gotta be in there too. Yeah,
right,
now,
right.
I gotta be in there. Alright, yeah, man. This episode was pretty dope, man. Usopp MVP of the whole match.
Yeah, he definitely.
Luffy did most of the groundwork, of course, the punching and fighting. But Usopp, without Usopp, everybody be Clay. I mean, Wax. And Luffy still be drinking tea with the old girl.
Usopp showed to me what he brings to the team.
Yeah, he's pretty durable, too. He be taking on some hits.
He be taking hits. We knew that with Captain Kuro. I thought Captain Kuro killed
him. He was taking on those two people from the barbecue Mr. works. I don't care what they say.
Yeah.
And still managing it, bro. Hey, you got to give it to him.
Pour the oil on the rope. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, run around the thing, bro.
Took the signs off of Luffy.
Yep. That man was doing everything. He's doing everything. He's instrumental.
Meanwhile, Sanji's sipping tea in a freaking wax house. He don't even know how it got there.
It's too freaking gullible, bro. And then that flaming Oni.
Oh, that flaming Oni was crazy.
Beautiful.
Zoro!
I liked it, man. Yeah,
this was pretty dope. Dope episode, you know what I'm saying? So hopefully, Luffy talking about a hunch. On the fact that
Thought he just saw him because he's the only one talking, but I don't know. He just kicked him. He just figured out which one it was.
As soon as I say he about to show us his smarts.
And then Sanji, bro, I forgot all about Sanji.
Literally forgot about Sanji.
I'm like, bro. Oh, dang, he is here. Like, I thought he was, I don't know why I thought he was just.
Not taking nothing away from him, but it was just like the way everything was happening. It was like, we ain't seen him in a minute. So it was like.
And you would have thought we'd be like, where's Sanji? Where's, we didn't say nothing. We was just in there like. Focusing on the fight, bro. But yeah, man.
That's crazy.
I hope the other dude, the other giant not dead.
Yeah.
Hope he like severely injured, that's it. But we'll see.
Yeah.
Yeah. Episode 77. One Piece. We just finished did we finish beating them up?
Yeah, we
beat up. Are they beat up now? Yeah. Thank God. I'm so tired of number 3, bro.
Yeah,
Mr. 3. Tired of it.
We bodied them. Luffy found them, kicked them in the face, hit them with the tree.
Usopp. MVP.
Hey, Usopp MVP.
MVP. Do you think that that second giant is injured? Is dead or he injured?
I want him to be just injured, but I think he dead.
I think you want him to be dead, though.
You think I want him to be dead?
I don't think you like him. I think you want him to be dead.
I told you he looked the favorite out of both of them.
You wanted one of them dead. Which one was it? I think it was the long beard.
Remember I said, I was like, I think he looked cool because he got the sword.
You didn't like him, I think, at first. Or something like that. You said something about him.
Oh, I decided like any one of them. I just said I like the character look of the other one better with the sword who got stroked down.
But you said something about the one that got striked down though that made me feel like you didn't want him to live. I can't remember what it was. I know for a fact that you said something about him. I don't remember what it was though.
Yeah, I don't like how he got struck down. But
I agree on that point as well.
You know what I'm saying? But he was they had their honor, I guess.
Yeah. I don't think he down to as durable as y'all say One Piece people are. This dude should be alive, walking around. He's freaking dead. Usopp can take on a freaking.
He's dead, G.
He can't be dead.
You know why he dead?
Why he dead? Because he ain't Brogy, yet.
Because Brogy looked at him, saw him face down, and started like crying again. I'm sure a warrior knows if he killed somebody.
Maybe he felt sympathy for him because. He was just like getting all these revelations of like what's going on, how that happened too. To him.
And crying. If you crying, that means that's a reason for that. You ain't
that
crying.
That nigga
if you
ain't dead, bro.
He dead.
All right, if he, hold on.
Nah, you already know.
All right, yeah.
Watch that money.
If he ain't dead, I get Bubble Girl.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Let's go. And if he is dead,
I get Mito.
Hell no, you ain't even matching that. What you
if
own?
If you believe what you say, then what's
that's
the point?
That's wild though. Are you
what's
bugging?
The point if you believe what you say?
You bugging like Buggy right now, fam.
They can't just bet $5.
Heck you know. I give you $5 if I lose, but if I win, I want Bubble Girl.
That's not an even trade.
That is, I know, it's more for me. I'm giving you real money. You give me imaginary
$5.
Yeah.
What am I going to do with $5?
What you ask for then? You don't know what you're going to do with it now?
Because it builds up.
Okay, you can put that in trust fund or something. I don't know if you're a freaking feed your kid.
Bet $5.
Bubble Girl. I want Bubble Girl. I don't need $5. Or you give me another girl. You give me Hinata. I'll take that.
Hinata?
Yeah.
From Naruto?
Isn't the name Hinata? No. You don't have her anyway. I want the one from Fire Force. His name Hinata or Hibana? It's Hinata, ain't it?
No. What's her name? You don't even know her name to deserve her.
What's her name?
Hibana.
Yeah, I know it's one of them. He's something. Give me friggin', yeah, give me that one. I'll put up Alvita to Hibana.
You got Alvita?
Yeah. You don't remember that? Yeah, I got her.
Put up all Sunday.
What? Heck no.
You don't even rate her. You don't even rate her that high.
That's S. You know that's S. Don't challenge. You tried it. You tried it. I like how you tried it, though. You tried it. Good one. You know, I got to give you that one. You tried it, though. You tried to slide with OB. You tried it.
God.
That might be my best one. You tried it, OB. You tried it. Yeah, just put that one up. You tried it. I like how you did that, G.
That's crazy.
It didn't work.
Oh, my God. It got you for a second.
I ain't putting up all Sunday or freaking Mito. This not special.
Put up Alex, then, from Kuroko.
What? That's S. This is, look, I was willing to put up freaking, I'm willing to put up Alvita, okay? That's good right there. That's good. I feel like Alvita and Hibana is
if I
good.
Was to choose between Alvita and Bubble Girl, I'm choosing Bubble Girl.
I said Hibana. I ain't saying
Hibana is good. Over pretty much all your lists.
Yes. What?
Hibana.
Not over Mito. It's Cap.
She over Mito.
Cap. Mega cap.
Hibana
just got pretty eyes. She got the body, but come on, bro. Mito, she got the sex appeal. On she got the highest sex appeal.
Mito ain't stepping no dude's back.
She don't need to. She cook. Hibana don't cook. She get people cooked for.
All right, bet. If he alive, I'll give you Bubble Girl.
And who I gotta give you?
And if he dead, I'll take Alvita plus $5.
Heck, what the? Do you see how you trade? This is how you trade in fantasy, y'all. So lopsided. You want me to give you $5 on top of something? I give you $5 and I give you $5 and I give you the girl I won yesterday. The announcer girl. That's even. That's still, I'm still overpaying. That $5 is like S rank right there. That's $5.
Give me $5 and Alvita.
I will give you Alvita for. He gotta be Bubble Girl and somebody else. Alvita's way better than Bubble Girl.
What? First Come of on all, now. She used to be big.
that's back in the day. That's back in the day.
You
right
about
that.
Pull an old old pictures and be like, is this your girl?
I don't care. I'm just like, yes, yes, that's my woman. I don't care. You can pull that up. What's it gonna do to me? Nothing. I'm here in the future.
That means it's a possibility she can go back.
It ain't a possibility. That fruit is permanent. It better be permanent.
Yeah.
The second I hit that, it can go back. You selling
me damaged goods.
That ain't damaged goods.
It can
that's
go back.
Good goods
what
now.
Episode 200, Alviva.
She's not going back, bro. She not going
back. How you know? You seen One Piece?
No. I just believe.
Yeah, believe.
What you wanted for? So we're about going back.
Because I feel like we don't put B tiers in our list, so it's only...
You think Alvita's a B?
I'm saying we got so many high... It's A and S tiers is what we pretty much got. So we don't have any like subpar women to make the trade kind of crazy.
I think if you want me to put up Alvita, you got to put up like somebody...
And I'll take an announcer girl in $5.
For Bubble Girl.
For Bubble Girl.
If he's still alive.
If he's still alive. Hold on.
Yeah, you look awkward. You know, the camera was...
Please be alive, nigga. Please.
Bro.
Huh?
That's why we ain't got no memory. We recorded that whole thing.
It's good content, baby.
Come on. I need Bubble Girl. My.
You probably ain't gonna find out to episode 200 if he...
I will wait. I will be here every day waiting like...
Yeah, forgot the bet.
They probably gonna leave the island without even knowing. If they bury this dude, bro, I'm gonna cry. This man crying. God dang it.
This man crying. Waterfall.
It's... Whoop. Ah!
That's what I just said. Waterfall. I should have
waited a little longer. Before I bet.
Bruh.
Let's go! Please. Yes! Let's go! Welcome to the team! My nigga, black though.
This is fake, bro. This is fake.
I knew I was gonna get you, Bubba Girl. I knew you just had to wait.
Bro, this is fake.
He buying it for sale.
Bro, I'm done. What time is it, bro?
I was sitting on more reactions. Ah!
Let me focus on the story now.
You don't spray me.
This is ridiculous.
Bro, if I would have lost, you would have been happy too, okay? This is just the way life works, bro. Oh, snap, bro.
Can you read the story?
Why you keep looking at me? I'm trying to watch. I wonder if all the phones is like this, though.
I'm going to impress
you. You can't tell the difference.
We need to, dang, it's going right to El Paso. How does he not know
this croc,
is
dude?
The sound?
Oh, is that the Unluckies?
Yeah. Sunday in there chilling.
He's a master snitch, bro.
He need that eternal pose from them.
They pulled out the heat like that?
I like the character design of this, what's this, cat?
God, I'm lucky.
Oh, Sanji.
This man can obliterate
that. What type of devil fruit is that?
He still hiding it?
Look at Luffy.
What's it, how you missed something?
You good?
I'm good now. That dude, he could be a fanboy.
Thanks, Trump.
It's okay. That's what it was, his laugh. I think he said something about his laugh.
Yeah, that's how I can tolerate. Yeah. You still want to go through with that bet?
Yeah, what you talking about? It's solidified. We shook on it.
I thought it was like hug and stuff because it was like a sad.
It was a sad.
Happy
moment. It was a happy moment. You correct.
I could go back on it.
Would you go back if you would have won?
Mm-mm.
All that water still there from crying. Can they go back home now?
Broggy held back then.
You want some of this?
And I mean,
why she gotta be in the shrine, bro?
Oh, he thinks Sanji Mr. 3. This dude power look crazy.
Mr. 2? Dang!
This is real crocodile, sir. So this is crocodile.
Mm-hmm.
Man, 2-for-1 for Miss All Sunday.
Who you giving?
I give you Hibana. Matter of fact, 1-for-1. Hibana's too much.
No, no, Sunday. Eating shoes on that boat. Oh, that's the. Let's go. We found it. I'm glad it didn't break.
He said Cordial?
We need to have our own eternal pose.
Where are we going to go?
The Fire Nation.
Let's go.
This should be pointing like everywhere. It's spinning because everybody is everywhere. I thought about that. Cool. I never knew that. That's what the whole thing looked like. It's so smaller than what I thought it was.
Yeah.
Chiller eat, bro.
They eat the Miss Golden Week Miss Golden Week cookies. Crackers.
Eat that stuff.
Nobody blame you, girl. 3-second rule. Do you act like you ain't never did that?
That's on the grass, though. Ooh, child.
Something wrong with Nami.
Yeah.
You can see that mark from here.
This man just bit his freaking whole hand. Give us some money. Give us some money.
Is Sanji gonna come finally?
You other bums.
The Karu.
Karu, like, just like Usopp, bro.
Titillating? Mac.
She like, oh. You gonna keep her in the chest?
Ooh.
Nami.
Yeah, we said we keeping her in there.
All right, just making sure.
I love having my team, though. Mm-mm-mm. Please don't break this, bro.
They like, what the freak? Look at Zoro.
They ain't gotta be there for a year.
Even Luffy know what it is, bro.
Mm-hmm. That's crazy. Luffy happy about it?
Right.
You know it's serious, bro. Oh my god, please be careful.
And she called him Captain.
His pants toe up, bro. He said round old guy.
Don't die anymore, so he technically died.
He said master.
Damn, call his friends? Nakama? Some monster in the Western Sea?
Yeah, what monster are you talking about? What they gonna do?
They know something that we don't, that they gonna go fight for us. So, are you blind or something? They fit both of them? Oh, I thought they were gonna shoot.
Scream, Mark, bro. Hey, shut up. How many red shirts Luffy got?
He got one dirty.
Hey, hell, what the clock run, bro? Why is Zoro always the one that gotta
pick up the anchor?
They
bro.
Sliced it up.
Must have took the meat that they could. We just need a counter for how many times Zoro pick up the anchor, bro.
Bro, it's like 3 now.
In one piece, yeah.
They just standing in the freaking ocean. Oh, I'm about to say.
Oh. Dang! Luffy like, got it. Shiznit. It stops people from getting to the next island, so they knew that. Island Eater. What was all this? They was holding babies, both holding back on each other.
The freaking big old magic cart?
Right. A goldfish.
Didn't we talk about wanting to see a goldfish? Mm-hmm. All right, I don't want to see it no more.
They said keep going straight. That'd be gold. Usopp.
You said calm down.
She just called it.
He already knew it.
She just ate a cracker. Nothing at all.
Are you serious? Hey, bruh.
They just
they proud of that whole
Dang, Haku sovereignty. Dang, they put a freaking equator in this motherfucker, bro.
That's dope, bro. I like that type of writing, bro. Like, we thought it was gonna be some calm going away. All right, see you later. We're going to the next island, but it's the Grand Line. It's, of course, a giant island eater after the island, bro.
Facts.
That's dope. I like
and
that.
And I like the fact that it's a lot about honor.
Yeah.
And they trust him, bro. He said, "Go straight. Yeah. Don't worry about shiznit." Even when it looked like all is lost, they still went straight, bro.
Luffy seemed more like the dummy out of the group, but at the end of the day, when it really counts, you see why he's the leader. Like, everybody else was doubtful. They're like, Luffy, should we go straight? Yeah, let's keep going straight.
Yeah.
We got to believe in him.
Facts.
That's dope, man. That's messed up.
Him and Zoro, too. But,
facts.
But yeah, man, he's still alive.
Yep.
Crazy. I'm glad he's still alive.
I am, too. Like, that's both of us wanting him to be alive, so... He alive, you know what I'm saying?
That's crazy, man.
Hopefully y'all enjoyed this episode.
Yeah, man.
We about to give y'all the flowers. No, I'm just playing. Episode 78 coming up.
Facts, you ready to get into it?
Let's go.
Woosa, man. Woosa. Amen. It's just woosa. I had a bird. You good? You playing the piano or something?
I don't know what I was doing. If you don't know.
You know how to crack necks.
I know I crack other people's necks.
Yeah, without killing them.
I could look on YouTube.
That's all right.
Just go like this. Angle it, and then like, it's like a rubber band. And go like, bam. You're doing it wrong.
You got dizzy.
Like, you gotta.
I'm going to the chiropractor soon, bro. I was lifting, you know what I'm saying? And I think I got my neck a little strain or something.
Yeah, you don't want damage. If you're not a novice or a pro at it, you know what I'm saying, I wouldn't even try and just go to the chiropractor to have them do it. How y'all doing today, man? Episode 78, we here, you know what I'm saying?
Facts.
Last episode, what happened was they finally finished the battle. Sanji popped up kind of late. Everybody's kind of mad. Luffy and them was on their way leaving the little garden island.
Yep.
And then we saw that cold freaking action by the two giants.
Oh, yeah. Braggy and Dory.
The two Elbaf giants and stuff. And they blew a hole through that island eater, goldfish. And we said we wanted to see a goldfish, but we wanted to see it as like a crew member of what was his name? Arlong.
Oh, yeah.
That's how Arlong. We wanted to see it. Yeah, well, I ain't know it was going to be freaking huge freaking goldfish.
That thing was big as freak. And plus, I was proud of them for just like... respecting the giants enough to just keep going, even though they got swallowed.
Yeah.
And then they just like, I feel like they was holding back on each other after seeing that. They ain't never fought like that.
They had like superpower.
Right.
Freaking that. Sun powers. Like, yeah, I've been holding back too, man. Like, okay, buddy. But yeah, man. So we pretty much blasted through that. And then now we're going to Alabasta.
Yeah.
And we're about to see what's up, man. We'll see what's up this new area. I like going to new areas.
Yeah.
I feel like it keeps the anime fresh because we're seeing different things and we not always like stagnant. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So I kind of like that about One Piece, that we're not always in the same spot all the time. So we're about to get into this episode and see what's going down. You know what I'm saying?
BB like,
Yay! You think they was rocks, bro? That water just went on them.
Whoever else coming to the island, they'll be able to get to the next island without having to worry about this thing.
Oh, they weapons went into the...
Put their weapons for us?
What happens with them? Do they just stay there the whole time?
Did they just cease fire?
A single little girl.
I like how they're giving us a backstory on them.
Yeah.
I know these are not them. Whoa.
Oh, it's always a woman.
Instigating, bro.
Oh, that's what it was?
That's crazy. Gee, how does they... Oh, my. Man, I'm about to go body slam freaking older, bro. Uh-oh.
Wow, that's what it was?
I'm going to figure Oda out one of these times. I'm going to catch something that's going to come back, bro. I got to.
You literally have to look at every freaking detail.
Konami on. Kairu.
She make me feel sick. Dang, come on, man. Go on with that stuff.
You trust her? Alabaste.
Hey man, RIP to my mama, dude, man.
Mm-hmm.
My mama. What's that mean for? You just made all the fun stop.
It comes on you, bro.
This man do not stop.
Kairu.
Stupid, bro. Is that the anchor or something?
Dang. What? That's crazy.
That ain't gonna sink the boat. God dang.
100 kilos, that's like 200 pounds. And he had like four of them, so that was like 1,000 pounds or something.
Why is this a grown man in these slippers? Is this number two? We don't know who number one is either. Oh, I'm clear.
Nami sick. Seasick?
Bro, what's his name? Nami-chan!
Right. We need the doctor, bro. Yeah. Is this gonna make us get the doctor?
Damn, they show her sweaty palms.
He's talking about he's gonna die.
Thanks for telling us.
Right.
He don't serve us fresh meat or nothing.
He said still good though. You about to get the doctor. Weak is out the question.
Ted never been sick. He said that we gonna die.
Why they just not realizing it? Hey, how the birds don't flap their wings. It's like they just look like mini airplanes. They're all strong as heck.
Thailand
No, don't stand up, Nami san.
Man, we already know something.
When she put her shoes on. She known for acting tough, man.
There's a million people. A
clap. What? No way. You believe her?
Heck no. Something wrong with her.
I believe her.
You think she fine?
I don't think she fine, but I think it's a win coming.
Oh, yeah. I mean, that, yeah. Well, them freaking tangerines do not be playing.
Thirsty to get to that seat.
He ain't even doing no work. We know we need to hurry back.
What? Heck, you know, I'm not about to throw off the ship.
The way they look like. They are not feeling it right now. You should have started with that first.
Right, man.
Yeah, we was about to kick you off
the boat. Right, you about to be out, fam.
I'll follow
you. She lost, over, she about lost me, G.
She almost got voted off, god dang it.
Hey, Nami was right.
Nami is a master navigator, bro.
She predicted that while she was sick.
Top tier.
Fuck out of here, 2S. He wrapped around the whole thing.
Man, leaving everybody else.
He sees us all like, dang.
That was a good dodge, bro. Rain on me. Oh, the snow. Snow on me.
That's so stupid. It's hilarious, man. Oh, shit, is that? Is it the dragon dude?
That don't look like a...
Is that Mr. Oh, shit. He said, can people stand
on
water?
He don't like no doctor. He don't look friendly either. He like he trying to kill us.
Facts.
I don't trust that. I don't trust that character. I don't like it. I don't like it.
I don't like it at all, man. But
Nami a beast.
They gave Nami some character development.
She a beast, bro.
You know what I'm saying? I thought she was a regular navigator or whatever, but she showed her like some crazy skills.
Kind of gives her... I feel like all of them, like even like Usopp was given like these special powers, but they're not like the typical special powers like Luffy stretching or Zoro's master swordsman or Sanji's kicks, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So like to be able to like, well, not everybody can't sense this, but Nami can, that's her own special power in a way. That's pretty dope.
Exactly. To fill in the gaps, you know what I'm saying? It's not just about brute strength or power, but you need the intelligence, the navigation, the wits.
Yep.
And stuff that Usopp has.
Same thing Usopp when he when that gun dude challenged him to shoot shoot the whale or whatever, and he shot through the freaking crown hole.
Mm-hmm.
Like all of them are just pretty much magnificent. They all facts. Beasts, bro. But I don't like this character. I don't know who he is. He already an op, so I don't trust him.
Facts, man. And you know what I'm saying? It seems like they're leading up to us getting the ship doctor, a new crew member, maybe.
Yeah.
So we
definitely need it now more than ever. We need it now more than ever. I don't think we needed the cook as bad as we needed at the time, but I know that Luffy said like, yeah, we need a cook and a musician after they left.
Cactus Garden. I remember after they left
Usopp.
Yeah, because he was saying he wanted the musicians more than the doctor.
Yeah, yeah.
But
Oh, now yeah. I feel like we about to get the doctor.
We need that doctor, now I'm saying, come heal, not my son.
But yeah, man, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
And make sure you check these videos out on Patreon, way ahead of YouTube, so go check them out.
Facts. We'll see y'all again in the next episode. Double Dragon out.
Peace.
Deuces. Okay, like,